le nkulumo ezolandela manje ibheswe kucwaningo olwenziwa inkampani ethiwa i-Social Policy Initiative, i-NGO leyo. Ucwaningo lona lwenziwa umnumzana uDuma Qubule oyi-economic researcher bekanye no-Isabel Fry osebenza khona kwa-Social Policy Initiative. Abale ngizocela ukuthi Mapholo mhlawumbe ke sithathe namasonto lambalwa namhlanje ngizobeka nje ihloko ey'balulekile zami. Iqhamuke nephepha kuthiwa i-Vision 2035. Akethi uyazi ukuthi i-National Development Plan yona igcina ngo-2030. Bona bafike nephepha kuthiwa i-Vision 2035 lokuthi bakhulise umnotho nabo ngo-6%, lo 6% osuhlule i-National Development Plan. Bathi le nto ngayenza kanjani na ukuthi ngizozibeka nje lezi zinto amanqampunqampu, kodwa ngingafiki lapho ukuthi babone ukuthi kusukela ngo-1994 kuze kube manje umnotho awukhulanga kakhulu. Uma ubheka umnotho womuntu ngamunye kuthiwa i-per capita, singabona ngakhuluma ukuthi umnotho wakhula ngo-2% ngonyaka othile, ngo-3% ngonyaka othile. Odwa uma uyibheka leyo nto yabo umnotho ukhula ngo-3% nango-2%, but i-population abantu abakhona e-South Africa bona bebekhula mhlambe ngo-5% noma ngo-6%, yabo. Okusho ukuthi kusukubhalansisa lokho kubili ukuthi usuthi no, umnotho per person ngomuntu wathi ukhula kangakanani, uthola ukuthi awukhulanga kakhulu. Kodwa-ke izinto nje abazibalulayo nokuthi-ke i-unemployment ukuswela kwamathuba emsebenzi, abantu abaswela umsebenzi bangaleka 12 million manje, okuyinto enkulu. Nanokuthi umnotho ugxile kakhulu kubantu abambalwa, kuthiwa abantu abawu-10% e-South Africa ibona abanomnotho ongaphezu ka-66% wezwe-South Africa, kusho ukuthi u-2/3. Uma ubheka ukuthi abantu abawu-10%, abantu 10 out of 100 ibona aba-owna u-66% womnotho e-South Africa, kusho ukuthi laba abantu abawu-90% bona basele no-30%. Ezinye izinto abazibalulayo nokuthi-ke uma bebala ukuthi kwaba khona izikhathi lapho kwakhona umnotho ungakhuli kahle, ba-divide izikhathi zomnotho into 4 periods kusukela ngo-1994 kuya ku-2003, kwangena lento kwangena kwakuthiwa akhubula ogiya, kwakhona ogiya, kwakhona le nto abanye abantu ababizwa ukuthi i-lost decade from 2009 to 2019. Bathi namanje-ke la sikhona siyakwenya i-lost decade i-rate esihamba ngayo ekukhulweni komnotho. Ngisabeka nje izinto abazishoyo, ama-recommendation abawashoyo ukuthi umnotho ungakhula kanjani. Mapholo lo ngiqalaza nesikhathi la ukuthi singaphelelwe isikhathi ngisakhuluma, yikho ngizama ukusheshisa ukuthi umnotho ungakhula kanjani. Le zinto engizofuna ukuthi lo siyibhekisisa isondo lesondo, kodwa ngizobeka nje ilo okufini ngokufingqiwe manje ukuthi okokuqala i-National Treasury kanye ne-Reserve Bank kufuneka babekelwe isinqumo, isibopho, agreement ukuthi nina nizokwenza yonke into yokuthi okokuqala i-economy nizoyenza ukuthi ikhule ngo-6%. Umnotho ukhula ngo-6%. Kusho ukuthi yonke into abayenzayo izobe ibhekele lokho. Kusho ukuthi uma bebeka ama-interest rates, uma benza i-budget, uma benza i-industrial policy, yonke into izobe ibhekele ukutheni umnotho awukhula ngo-6%. Ukuze kuthi ngo-2035 kube ngabi kusekho muntu oswele umsebenzi. 2035.
Yes.
Ngiyoba ngino-8 lapho mafolo wabo uxoxela nje. Ngiyoba ngino-8 years. Okwesibili bathi kufuneka ube khona le nto kuthiwa i-basic income grant ezosukela ku-R655 iziyofika ku-R1546 ngenyanga. Leyo basic income grant izofuneka ibe khona isebenze iminyaka emithathu. Leyo basic income grant izohlanganisa nalabo bantu abathola into ekuthiwa i-child support, labo abathola imali yokondla iy'ngane. So leyo basic income grant but ukuba khona kwayo kuzosiza ngoba kunabantu abangaphezu ka 20 million abaphila ngaphansi kwalokho kuthiwa i-poverty line abakusuthi baphila bengazi balala bengazi ngama ngezinye izinto ukuthi bazodlala so makhona ibasic income grant ezokwazi ngoba manje khona lo 350 ongazi ukuthi uyaqhubeka awuqhubeki bathi hayi bekho nje ibasic income grant okwesibili okwesithathu zonke lezi zinto ngizobuya isonto nesonto ngizongena kwenye yazo ngisibhekisise okwesithathu bathi uhulumeni akeze lento ekuthiwa i-public employment program into ecishe ifane ne-EPWP kodwa i-EPWP ihlupha ngokuthi abantu bayaqashwa namhlanje kusasa kuthiwa hhayi usuphelele umgwaqo benokleni godukwane la kuthiwa uhulumeni akeze nemisebenzi eza ne-living wage iholo elizomphilisa umuntu eze nale nto ezokwazi iqashe abantu abawu-5 million uma ubheka-ke le nto wona amaphola bokuthi sikhuluma nje kuwumandla kunama-graduates odokotela onjiniya abaphuma ema-university kuthiwa baswele umsebenzi kodwa uhulumeni ngapho uthi akanayo i-capacity yokudeliver infrastructure ukudeliver ezempilo ey'bhedlela kushoda odokotela yonke leyo into abantu ungathi iyonakalaphi so sizobheka leli cebo leli eliza nalaba abantu ukuthi lithi lizokwenza kanjani leyo nto isebenza okulandelayo ukuthi-ke ama-industrial policies le izimboni yakhumbula ngesonto endlule sikhuma ukuthi iy'mboni manufacturing industries ziwe kakhulu eNingizimu Afrika yikho nje namathuba emisebenzi esonakele kanje bathi-ke akubuya-ke with an aggressive industrial policy ukuthi le industrial policy-ke nayo-ke ngokuhamba kwesikhathi sizoyibhekisisa amapholo sinabalaleli ukuthi hhayi yiphi ithini le industrial policy bathi yini kufuneka bayenzeka bese kuthi-ke okokugcina uhulumeni makadelive ama-public services njenge-health care ne-education namaphoyisa nalezo zinto angahle ngathi ubanjwe ama-budget zonke lezi zinto-ke i-document ngiyifunde yonke namaphola abo it's an interesting document ihlaba umqwele ukuthi sibheke le nto sidikete nabalaleli and then sibheke ukuthi-ke uma bese sibheka piece by piece lezi lama-recommendations abawashoyo anga-implementwa kanjani yiloo nto bethi namhlanje-ke ayisiqale ngako maphola kodwa-ke kushouthi-ke emasonto ezayo soqala siqale ngama-headlines bese siya kwi-topic eyodwa kula ma-topic arecommendwe ile document le
sizobheka ngayinye singena sicela ngayinye phakathi wayo
ye impela maphola kodwa ama-headlines ona ahlale khona ukuthi abalaleli bahlale bazi ukuthi kwenzekani kwezomnotho iziphi into ey'vuliwayo ya
yes phakathi wayo sezekwintokozo njalo ukuthi sikhulume nawe sifunda okukhulu usuku nosuku kodwa abantu abafisa ukulandelela bengakulandelela kanjani ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana
bangalandelela amapholoba kwi-social media ngikhona ku-YouTube uzakhele gumede noma ezakhele nomix naku-Facebook futhi ngikhona nakhona uzakhele gumede ezakhele nomix lezi nkulumo ngiye ngiyi-uploade abantu bakwazi ukuzilandela ukuphawula nje baphola ba le nkulumo esibili ebengikhuluma ngayo ibhalwe enye insizwe sesikhulume nayo kwezomnotho uDuma Gqubule abanye bazomazi nje wayezalwa umfundisi owayedumile umfundisi womzabalazo umfundisi uGqubule kodwa yena use-economist kodwa soyikhuluma nje le document yonke siyihlasiye
Okay,
kuba ngabe namaphola bonga mina bonge nakubalaleli bo balaleli nenza ngempumelelo ukuthi nisebenze ikonomi isebenze ngiyabonga
thank you sibonga right uyena kubabuza